Business as mission. BAM. BAM may be a new term, but it's an old biblical concept. So BAM is really a rediscovery. Martin Luther and the Protestant Reformation did not introduce new concepts like faith and grace and sola scriptura. No, that was a part of a rediscovery process that changed thinking and action. And BAM is a part of a global rediscovery process in our generation. And in that process, we've had two global think tanks. And the first one produced, among other things, the Lausanne paper on business as mission, translated into several languages. And we're now in the second global think tank on business as mission. In this rediscovery process, we have seen two major outcomes. There is an emerging global cohesion in our understanding what is business as mission, what is our role as business owners and operators in the marketplace. It has also created a global movement, a global BAM ecosystem. What is that global common understanding that is emerging? It is about four P's. We should serve people through business. We should be good stewards of the planet through business. We should align with God's purposes. And of course, we need to make a profit, otherwise we go bust. That's the quadruple bottom line. And the overall context is this centrifugal thrust to all peoples, doing business as unto the Lord among all peoples to the ends of the earth. Put differently in five bullet points. I'm a Westerner, so I'm going to use bullet points, okay? We are talking about real business, not fake business. We're not talking about just creating visa platforms so you can get into a country to do something more spiritual. No, we are about doing real, genuine, profitable businesses. But not just businesses. The mafia is also doing business. And I hope we can distinguish ourselves. So this is more than evangelism and church planting, because we want to see holistic transformation. Transformation, good and lasting change, which takes time. BAM is not instant coffee. You don't take a little bit of BAM and stir into your business and poof, things have changed. Transformation takes time. Believing that the business is an instrument that God has given. It's not a distraction. It's not an excuse for something else. Johann Sebastian Bach, he created beautiful music to God's glory, as he wrote on each score. Was the organ a distraction to him? No, that was the instrument God had given him to use to create beautiful music. The business is an instrument that God has given to some of us to create beautiful music through business to God's glory in the marketplace. The business is not a distraction. As we're talking about transformation, we also need to think through what are strong transformational agents. And we know from history, from economy, and so forth, that small and medium-sized businesses are the backbone of all the developed economies. These are strong transformational agents. And they build the formal economy. We can never see transformation of nations unless we build the formal economy. And this is one of the issues with micro businesses and programs, which are good. But if we get stuck there, we may cement people and countries in poverty by building the informal economy. Business as mission is a key strategy as we serve unreached peoples, serve the unemployed, serve the poor, and serve the trafficking victims. The global think tank, the second global think tank we're in right now, we have over 30 national, regional, and international working groups, you know, from Latin America to India to Mongolia to Indonesia and so forth. Also working groups dealing with BAM and human trafficking, BAM and funding, BAM and metrics, and so forth. And all these groups are producing papers and case studies and SWOT analysis and they're compiling resource directories and have had a number of consultations. And these are now being submitted. So during the fall of this year, these will start to become published. So this is part of describing the global BAM ecosystem. And we met a couple of months ago in Chiang Mai for a global congress. So if you want more information on business as mission, you can find that in 16 languages on this website.